America is the greatest democracy the world has ever seen.
But democracy requires that we each be responsible.
We cast the votes, we count the votes, and we respect the results.
On January the 20th, we'll swear in a president.
And when we do, we all stand ready to work with him.
Together.
No labels is responsible for the content of the act.
Break out the tinsel, unpack the lights. We're about to bring on the merry and bright. I hear those jingle bells in the air, bringing out the sound of joy everywhere. Here's the season we've been waiting for. Can't you feel it knocking at your door?
This storm season, you need the entire FlexSeal family of products. Seal up cracks and patch huge holes and help prevent flood damage. Get the FlexSeal family of products at these fine retailers.
Our trust has been broken in our leaders, our institutions, even with our friends. And we are hurting. Now more than ever, we need to trust one another and rebuild those bonds. Because when we trust one another, that is when we can truly achieve great things.
This just doesn't ignite delight.
Not enough space for your favorite stuff? We've got an easier way to move and store what you love.
Hang on, honey.
Hi, Ben from MakeSpace. We'll store it, keep it safe, and when you need it back, just use the app.
Such a better way to do storage.
Get the fire extinguisher!
MakeSpace is storage without the struggle. Pick up and delivery on demand with a locked-in low price. Use code STRESSFREE for $100 off.
Wow, I wish I could get a deal on a smartphone, but I'm not a new customer.
Well, actually now new and existing customers can get our best smartphone deal. It's historic.
That is historic, which means I'm making history, right?
Yeah, I don't know if I'd exactly...
Wow, me, Dave Brown, existing customer who got the greatest deal in history.
Just like every other customer gets.
Oh, that's cool too.
It's not complicated. AT&T is making history. Everyone gets our best smartphone deals.
Ah, sugar.
Applebee's 2 for 20. It's date night in the neighborhood.
I'm Amara Walker in Georgia, where the hand recount is underway. This is CNN.